try to call me. Don't leave a message. It's 3 in the morning and you're drunk dialing questions, banging on the eardrum. Guess who's listening to you get through another Jabberjaw session? I hit the pillow feeling high, kinda mellow. Worked all day, body obviously jello, but hello. Can't even roll into the REM state. Cell phone resonate, you need a friend to ventilate, but fuck, can it wait? I just got comfortable, just got the pillows how I like it and it's wonderful. But I lied, there's only one obstacle to make it all justified in my eyes accountable. So, you call me in the daytime, you laugh about it while you shake my hand. Don't call me again in the morning as you do it with a million days. You call me as the zombies, no way to know unless it's finally true. You wanna talk about your boyfriend and his friends, and that's cool. I wanna hear you say you need me around. I wanna hear the chainsaws in the background. I wanna hear saying that the dead are alive. You need me to survive, I'll come along for the ride. It's really, it better be a full on invasion. Cause damn cute's not a valid open invitation to any time minutes to moan, bitch, and cuss. I need dead tissue and guts, infected cuts. It's not much, but I do have my reasons. In fact, I've been pretty damn busy all evening. Not talking feelings, I'ma lay low. Unless skin's peeling off like it's Play-Doh. Unless a blatant case of brain rot makes your dad grab your mom and bite until the veins pop. And don't call at 3:45 unless tie-dye gore stains are dripping down your tank top. Over lunch we can talk about the issues, like who you hate, dating, table waiting, eating new shoes, rent due, plus science in the news, new voodoo, swine flu, radiated toxic goop. Set them up and it's the same old nonsense, same old content, same old problems. Think twice if you're dialing my phone. If you don't see a zombie, then leave me the fuck alone.
Don't, 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 don't